I will start the dictation of exercise number 111. I will repeat the exercise 4 times and you are supposed to write all the times. Start. Dear sir, we were especially pleased to receive your inquiry and we are glad to have the opportunity to tell you something about our new and improved water heater. It is described fully in the enclosed circular. However, if the circular does not give you all the information you require, please write to us again and we shall be glad to give you additional information on any particular points. We do not know whether you wish to use gas or oil, but you will note that the price is the same for either type. This heater has been so greatly improved that the saving in the cost of operation is anywhere from a quarter to a half of the former cost. These heaters are now on display by dealers everywhere throughout the country, and we suggest that you inspect them at the first opportunity. Your local dealer would be glad to tell you which heater would be adequate for your requirements, for it is important to have the right size. He would be glad to give you also particulars of the cost of installation. We have returned the stamps which you enclosed with your inquiry. Very truly yours. Once again, start. Dear sir, we were especially pleased to receive your inquiry and we are glad to have the opportunity to tell you something about our new and improved water heater. It is described fully in the enclosed circular. However, if the circular does not give you all the information you require, please write to us again and we shall be glad to give you additional information on any particular points. We do not know whether you wish to use gas or oil, but you will note that the price is the same for either type. This heater has been so greatly improved that the saving in the cost of operation is anywhere from a quarter to a half of the former cost. These heaters are now on display by dealers everywhere throughout the country, and we suggest that you inspect them at the first opportunity. Your local dealer would be glad to tell you which heater would be adequate for your requirements, for it is important to have the right size. He would be glad to give you also particulars of the cost of installation. We have returned the stamps which you enclosed with your inquiry, very truly yours. Once again, start. Dear sir, we were especially pleased to receive your inquiry and we are glad to have the opportunity to tell you something about our new and improved water heater. It is described fully in the enclosed circular. However, if the circular does not give you all the information you require, please write to us again and we shall be glad to give you additional information on any particular points. We do not know whether you wish to use gas or oil, but you will note that the price is the same for either type. This heater has been so greatly improved that the saving in the cost of operation is anywhere from a quarter to a half of the former cost. These heaters are now on display by dealers everywhere throughout the country and we suggest that you inspect them at the first opportunity. Your local dealer would be glad to tell you which heater would be adequate for your requirements, for it is important to have the right size. He would be glad to give you also particulars of the cost of installation. We have returned the stamps which you enclosed with your inquiry, very truly yours. Dear sir, we were especially pleased to receive your inquiry and we are glad to have the opportunity to tell you something about our new and improved water heater. It is described fully in the enclosed circular. However, if the circular does not give you all the information you require, please write to us again and we shall be glad to give you additional information on any particular points. We do not know whether you wish to use gas or oil, but you will note that the price is the same for either type. This heater has been so greatly improved that the saving in the cost of operation is anywhere from a quarter to a half of the former cost. These heaters are now on display by dealers everywhere throughout the country and we suggest that you inspect them at the first opportunity. Your local dealer would be glad to tell you which heater would be adequate for your requirements, for it is important to have the right size. He would be glad to give you also particulars of the cost of installation. We have returned the stamps which you enclosed with your inquiry, very truly yours.